£50. Road trip has started to Somerset. A little disco boy gig tonight. Stay tuned, you'll follow me the whole way.
We'll be heading along the M2, onto the 249, then M20, M26, M25, M3, down to the 303, and the 303 all the way in, and then on to the M5.
Are you pretty familiar with them roads?
Quite familiar, yes. I've been down these roads many a time. On my escapades.
Have you though?
I have indeed.
How many times, many a time?
At least I would say a good 20 times.
Actually, this is one of the only times from your days of
removals.
You probably actually have been down there.
Yeah, I have been there a good 20 times. Good old double down.
Is it the one to get?
It is the one to get.
But why?
Two pieces of chicken with bacon.
It's not a burger, it's just some fucking gym.
No bread.
Some gym head works at KFC and was like, let's just have that as a burger.
It's the way forward.
It looks like the double down burger has gone.
It's gone. Not good at all.
What about a pasty, Matthew? Look, they do pasties here. Would you like a pasty?
Traditional Cornish pasty. Are they good old boys?
Hmm?
Are the pasties good old boys or not?
I mean, yeah, they're good.
Are they all £2 now?
One's all £2.
Is it Black Friday sale?
No, it's not Black Friday, it's end of day sale.
End of day sale?
It's not even that late. Usually it's fucking expensive, ripping the arse of everything, but the bloke just done us.
If you can get there at 7:30, the bloke will throw Cornish pasties at you. They're £2 a go anyway.
Yeah, they must try and sell everything off at the end of the night, well, a couple of hours before, but then he said you can have another couple free on the house. So we've got four pasties and a portion of wedges for £5 something.
It's the way forward, guys.
Bargain.
I've seen it on my Snapchat, but absolute respect to the person that's still repping this transit motorhome. Fair fucking play.
B&B, Gary.
B in bed and breakfast.
Does that
mean we
get breakfast? No, because we
haven't offered. I'm reading that card. What do they do? Like, there's no actual bit where you go, is there?
It
says letting rooms. B&Blettings.com. Maybe that's just a website. Right, I'm going to show you how good it is, how close it is.
It's gone a bit dark. Freer. Come on, Matthew. Yeah, brother.
Yeah.
We go down these steps.
We're going down to...
How's that?
Oi, oi.
How's it going? I just did a bit of a vlog.
Are we live?
And then this is the backstage. Backstage.
Backstage.
In the club.
We play on these songs, or beat them. Hey, hope you're ready for the next episode. Hold up.
The famous shorts are going on. Oh yes.
Never been washed.
Never been washed, ever.
You must do this for minus one, that's freaking mass. Everything lands on a block. Yogi!
say drinks, you say water, bridge!
How y'all feel?
So, we're getting there.
Finished the gig in there, well, a little while ago, but now I've decided whilst I'm down here, let's go hit up the local kebab shop. You coming to the kebab
shop?
Let's do this.
Shut down already, mate.
Let's go.
Help me in, help me in. Help me in, help me in.
this session, come and see ya!
Let's go! who's ready for this one? You'll know it in a sec. You'll know it in a sec. Everyone knows this.
Now this sick story.
We need some more girls in here. Tonight. Bridgewater, it's been a pleasure. And if you wasn't, much love to everybody.
Just a little street party, you know? It's Bridgewater.
Thanks a lot.
See you later, guys. Thanks a lot.
Great success.
Great success.
Thanks a lot to Bridgwater Police for allowing that.
Absolutely amazing people allowing this to happen at this time of night. That is us done for tonight.
Usually police come in pull wires. These guys are just like, oh, we'll let it go.
These guys were absolutely amazing. Big up to the Bridgewater Police. So we just got shut down. This is us signing out.
I didn't get shut down. One guys, thanks a lot to everyone who just got involved in Palace Nightclub. Great fucking fun, I loved it in there. And everyone that just got involved in the kebab shop street party, big up the police in Bridgewater, that was pretty cool. Just let me get on with it for a bit. There you go. Here we are. This is the kebab shop we just hit up. Did you like it? Did you like the impromptu?
We love it, man. I don't know.
It was lovely.
We've got you.
We've come for free food. No, I haven't really.
they did no, we can't.
Yeah.
He was dancing, you know.
No, it's good.